So here we're going to read out the lesson number 5, that is My School Days, page 54. If you're of class 5, please take out your books and come at page 54. Lesson number 5, My School Days. My School Days is written by Satyajit Ray. It is adapted from a passage that he has written in Bengal. If you see, page 58 is written in the last page 58, adapted from Satyajit Ray's Jokhon Choto Chhilam, that is at the top of the page number 58, the third line. So first we need to know about Satyajit Ray. Satyajit Ray is a multi-talented personality and an individual who has contributed immensely not only to Indian film but also to Indian literature. We should know some 5 or 6 introductory points about him. Firstly, he was an Indian filmmaker, screenwriter, a music composer also, author and graphic artist. In his books, some of you have gone through his books already, and you may know that within the stories that he has written, there are some drawings also that he has made himself. He was regarded as one of the greatest filmmakers of all time that we have already discussed. He has directed films like Pother Panchali, Opur Shongshar, Shonar Kella, Charu Lata. He is the creator of Feluda, a private detective who has Topshe as his assistant. He is the son of Sukumar Roy and he is the grandson of Upendra Kishore Roy Choudhury. So you can understand that he has the background of literature. He came from the background of literature. He was the first Indian to receive the Academy Awards that we call as an Oscar. He received it at his deathbed. He was very sick. He wasn't able to receive it personally, but through a video conference, he received the award lying on his hospital bed. Now we are coming back here with the text. I hope the introduction is done there about the author, that is Satyajit Ray. Now we should know about we should go through the text now. Page 54. One morning I went to Baliganj Government High School with my maternal uncle. Maternal means the adjective from mother. Mamato is we call that. Maternal uncle means mama, pertaining to a mother. One morning I went to, so we have the name of this school, that is Baliganj Government High School. The class teacher gave me a few questions to answer and also a few sums to solve. So it looked like that he had to appear there for an admission test so that he can be admitted or he can get admission. He could get admission in the school Baliganj Government High School. I wrote the answers, solved the sums and showed them to the teacher. He went through the answers and nodded. Nodded means agreed. That means to shake head. Nod means, its present form is nod. To shake head in agreement. Je ha, tumi je uttor gulo diyecho, tumi je proshno gulo tomake ami diyechhilam, shegulo tumi solve korecho ebong shegulo shobtai shothik. His gesture. Gesture means conduct. C-O-N-D-U-C-T. C-O-N-D-U-C-T. Conduct means acharon. Gesture means conduct. His gesture indicated that my answers were correct and thus I was admitted to the school. So the questions that were given to Satyajit Ray, he answered them perfectly well, and because of that performance, because of that answering right, he was admitted to the school that was named Baliganj Government High School. Next paragraph. Baliganj Government High School was on the eastern side of the Beltola Road police station. So the location of this school has also been given. We have to keep it in mind that the location of this school is the eastern side of the Beltola Road police station. The southern part of the school was our playground. It was surrounded by a lofty wall. Now we have come across the word lofty, which means having great height or stature. Mane khub boro dewal diye ghera. The boundary of the school, it had some some high walls to guard it. When seen from above, this school looked like the English letter T. You can understand it that when you have a look at this school from up, from the upwards, it looks like the English letter T. That is like this, T. The vertical part of the T was the hall of the school, and the horizontal part of the letter was formed by the row of the classrooms. So now, because you have done some math classes, you know, I hope you know, that the geometrical words or the geometrical terms you have come across already in your life, that is vertical and horizontal. The meaning of vertical is in Bengali, lombo. The meaning of vertical, it means going straight up on a flat base. Going straight up on a flat base, lombo. Horizontal means parallel to the plane of the horizon. মানে যেদিকে আছে তার উল্টো দিকে উলম্ব বাংলায় বলা হয়। And the horizontal part of the letter was formed by the row of the classroom. So the shape of the hall, the shape of the school, both in the vertical part and horizontal parts have been given. The specification of the words, that is vertical and horizontal, that you can get through internet. If you cannot get through, then when we will be present in the classroom, I assure you that I will make you understand through figures what is vertical and what is horizontal. Till now on, you should only know the meanings. The meaning of vertical is lombo. Bengali meaning of vertical is lombo, and the Bengali meaning of horizontal is ulombo. The annual prize distribution ceremony was held in this hall, which had a gallery as well. Gallery, the meaning is already given at the back of the book. It's end of the book here already. It's page 55 if you see, check. The meaning is an upper floor of seats in a theater, where the audience, they sit and they watch whatever is being screened, whatever is being staged. If it can be a play, it can be a movie, whatever is being done there, they enjoy it. So the hall, it had a gallery also, where the audience can sit and they can enjoy the movies, or they can enjoy the plays being staged there. Fits on occasion of Saraswati Puja are also arranged here. I still remember the experience of watching a Shakespearean play in this hall. So here Satyadri, he describes the events or the programs that have been organized on the within this hall, and he named one of them. That is the first one is the a feast being held on Saraswati Puja. The eating out portions are being done there, and the next one is the experience of watching a Shakespearean play. Shakespeare is the famous dramatist who has created this various plays. One of them he has experienced is himself, that is Satyajit Ray. The name of the play is given on the next line. The play was The Merchant of Venice, a few scenes from which were performed by a couple of foreign actors called Greenberg and Selim. So the play that he saw, the Shakespearean play that he experienced there, was The Merchant of Venice, and he also names two actors who belong to foreign countries, who are not Indians, who do not reside inside India. The names of them are Greenberg and Selim. A Charlie Chaplin movie was also screened here once. Screened here has been used as a verb. Screen is a thing which you use as a noun, but here it has been used as a verb, that means shown. So that already we have discussed that this hall was used for various purposes. It can be for the plays, it can be for the movies, it can be also for the arrangement of feats. Here we come across three things. The last one is about a movie that has been directed and enacted by Charlie Chaplin himself, and it was screened there.